What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And February has been crazy. As I said before, I'm trying to bang out these videos. Here I have what potentially might be sneaker of the year, at least for me. Because personally, I think trophy room ones are your sneakers of the year, but they were so impossible to get that it's kind of unfair to put them in the top 10, just like the Dior's did, just like the Dior's were. But it's all up to you guys, because those shoes are basically up there with those. But like I said, these have potential to be sneaker of the year. I know it's pretty early, we're just in February, but these sneakers are so beautiful. And not in the space of my car, but I'll read it off to you. The box says, Nike sports shoes are manufactured to the exact specifications of champion athletes throughout the world. And this is a collaboration between Nike and Stussy. Shout out to you if you get why I say the name like that. But man, Stussy, however you want to pronounce it, that brand has been on fire with collaborations lately. I think they took over the year 2020 with their Nike collab. And I believe it was the 25th anniversary. Something like that. It's just insane. Brand's literally been on fire. No vacancy in collab was fire too. But anyway, you guys are here for the sneakers, so let me not waste your guys' time. This is the Nike Huarache, and this is Stussy's iteration of the shoe. This sneaker is a retro. This sneaker is a retro. It originally came out in the year 2000 or 2001. I don't remember. But finding a pair of those originals is literally impossible. I can't even find recent sales on it on eBay and Grailed. There's an original pair, brand new, size 9, going for around $2,000 on eBay. That's the only pair I could find. So, I mean, that's what you want to compare it to, I guess. I'm not sure if it's the same material. I never owned that sneaker. I was like 3 or 4 years old when it came out. And it's just amazing that they actually remade them. The materials in the sneaker are so nice. It has like little mesh on the toe panel, followed by, bro, I don't even know what fabric this is actually, before I sit here and lie to you guys, but pretty nice material in the toe box. I don't know what fabric that is, I'm sorry. This feels like the Nike sock dart. This at least is what people give me comparisons to. If you guys want to know on sizing, I went half a size up. I'm a true to size. I'm like a 9.5, 10. I'm in between those two sizes. Depending on the shoe, it would fit me perfectly. So I just went safe, and I went up 0.5 for my size 10. So this is a 10.5, because these run small. From people that told me, I was lucky enough to get 3 pairs of these for retail. But funny enough, I paid resale for this pair, like when the Stussy drop happened, just because it was impossible for me, at least manually, to get that sneaker manually, and I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to get it. But come to release time on sneakers, it was so easy to get. This sneaker isn't reselling for anything. It retailed for $120, which is a very nice price, especially for sneakers releasing in this day and age. But oh yeah, so it's not reselling for anything. Well, it's going for like 140-ish on StockX after fees, depending on the size. But I'm telling you guys, this is a sneaker you guys should buy. Definitely wear it. Like, stop wearing those white Air Force Ones like TikTok is showing you to wear. And you know, switch it up. Switch up the style. These go with everything. Nice brown colorway. Tannish brown. That matches with literally everything. You can't go wrong with this sneaker. And they're so comfortable. So flexible. Like I said, the only downside to them is that they do run small. But other than that, man, this is my sneaker of the year, man. This gets so simple. It's not a Jordan. It's not a Nike silhouette that Nike has run to the ground. You can't go wrong with the Huarache, man. It's a classic silhouette. I don't know what else to say about this sneaker. I don't have my other pairs in hand. They're with these snowstorms lately, everything has been delayed. And the one pair I did get in hand, I already sold it to buy some other sneakers that I'll be reviewing later. But man, these sneakers are beautiful. There's no way you can hate these sneakers. They're so simplistic. Let me know what you guys think about it, or think about them. Are you going to pick a pair yourself while they're nice and cheap right now? I don't think prices are going to be going up over time, if I got to be honest. I think they'll always remain around here because they're Huaraches at the end of the day. But like, subscribe if you made it this far, and I appreciate you guys for your time. Steady calling my phone. I done told you before that it's over. Leave me alone. No one's hurting you to see me gone. Dark clouds, you're gonna see me storm. I won't go back. But trust me, you're gonna hold that.